EXP. Yeah! We leveled up! Come on! Hello, all my GameGuard brothers and sisters. We are back in the Adventure Pals, and we're going to continue working on this demo because we got a lot ahead of us, I think. We don't actually know how far the demo goes, but man, is this game fun. If you can remember from last time, we got our sword. Ha, ha, ha. We can do all kinds of combos, stacking some combos up. We got our little buddy here with the range attacks. We can throw him, you know, sideways and up. I don't know if we can throw it down. We don't need to. And the best part of this game is our ability to float. It's so much fun. I love it. Oh, wait, one more time. Oh, man, it's so awesome. All right, let's see what we got it. Got in store for us. We haven't run into any major bosses yet, so I'm really curious what kind of stuff is gonna jump out at us. But so far, not too difficult. I really like the ones that explode because you can actually use those against the other animals or monsters in game, so it's pretty cool. I still don't know what the money's for, but we haven't actually gotten anywhere. Ooh, EXP. We haven't gotten anywhere that we've been able to spend money yet, so I'm pretty sure we'll be able to upgrade our things. Maybe we can get. You know, right now we're using a wooden sword. Maybe we can get like an iron sword. Maybe we can upgrade our little buddy here. Maybe we can get better tongue action. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe we can get different weapons, buy some potions. We'll just have to find out. Yeah, get wrecked. Oh, we didn't pick up the XP automatically. That's a little bit troubling because if I'm going through too fast, I might have to stop to get it. All right, so you do kind of pass the XP when you kill somebody. So I don't know if that was intentional. We should get these coins just because, well, they're here. And why wouldn't we get them? Ha ha! Yeah, what? What? Boom! Ha ha! Oh, we blew up the box. Did we? Maybe not. What? Come on. Come on down. Damn, his sword's a lot bigger than mine. I didn't realize that. Ho ho! Look at that combo. Look at that combo. Combos for days. Oh, little piece of EXP. Yeah! We leveled up! Leveled up, leveled up. What should we do? What should we get? Now, again, I feel like everyone's thinking, well, let's take the safe route and we should get some hearts. Well, you're right. But again, I'm not really dying that much. And I'm almost thinking to upgrade this again or to upgrade our long range. And the reason is, it's only a demo. So I don't think we're going to get to any like really hard bosses where we might actually need this kind of, need a lot of XP. And for now, I feel safe. So I'm going to go ahead and get more attack power. We will definitely get more, you know, HP power later. It's not like it's something that I'm going to completely not get. Because we can't take many hits as of now. And I don't know how many lives we get. It might be just one life, so we might have to start over the whole game if we die. I have no idea. Take him out. 2-1. It's a twofer. It's a twofer. Okay, let's go. Up. See daisy. Do you see that? Oh, it's a cupcake. Give me the cupcake. Give me the cupcake. 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 Cupcake! Ooh! Bye! Huh! 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 Yeah! Get wrecked! Pop! Woo! Alright, where's my cupcake? How do I get that? How do I get it? Oh, let's get all these coins. Alright, cupcake, please! I've been a good boy. I deserve a cupcake! Oh, God. Double team, double team. Oh! Double team! What? 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 Ha! Oops. Gotta get that XP. Gotta get that XP. Yeah, we wanna level up. Oh God, can we make it? Oh, la, 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 la. Yeah, we can. What do we do? All right, we'll do that in a moment. I want to get the cupcake first. Cupcake! He looks so happy. I'm happy too. You know, I could really go for a cupcake right now. Damn, I really want to have a cupcake. All right, let's check this out. What we got? Oh, bags of no! We got bags of money flying out. Oh, got it, got it, got it. How many coins did we get for that? Man, I lost a bag of money. Oh, that's not good. Oh, la, 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 la. Oh, look at this little random tree here. Oh, man. Whew. Can we blow up this stuff? Maybe not. Just background things. Oh, man. What's that shiny red thing? Gimme. Yeah! We got the gem. We got the ruby. Man, we can put a lot in our backpack. Woo! Oh, damn. This game is awesome. Adventure complete. Okay, so that took us 18 seconds. No, 18 minutes. We got an A! I don't know if A plus is possible, but we got an A. We didn't die. We died 0 times. We killed 33 enemies, and we got 2 Cupcakes. I wonder how many cupcakes there were. I didn't see any hidden ones. I don't think there's like hidden stuff like that in this game, but hopefully that's not the end. Is it the end? Is there more? Oh, come on. Give me another level. What is that little guy? Is it a rock? Oh yeah, and I really like this aspect too. It's like you finish a level and you kind of get to walk around. You know, it reminds me of like Mario 3, but Mario 3 was like you had to go from A to B directly, but we can kind of like walk around. We can harass the sheep for a while. So it's kind of cool. Where else can we go? Let's check out up here. All right, these are locked, so that means we can't go there, right? All right. What else do we have? So I imagine those will be levels that we can unlock later, and we could probably go to... Read the name of that. Port-o-potty, which is kind of funny because I just said earlier that the exit looks like a porta-potty or a porta-john. That's awesome. Port-o-potty. I want to go to port-o-potty. I want to go to the potty. This potty ain't getting started unless we go to the port-o-potty. Where else can we go? Is that it? Oh, no. Spooky graveyard. Let's see what's down here first, because I'm not really looking forward to going to Spooky Graveyard. Hey, Mr. Yak. Oh, did we come from there? Where did we come from? We came from Granny's house. We came left. Ooh. No. That's Granny's house. Wait a minute. She said we have to protect the lighthouse, but that does not look like a lighthouse. Oh, that's why there's an exclamation point. Maybe something happened. What happened, Granny? Oh, man. I hope everything's okay. Looks fine. There's just a note. Yo! What you guys doing? Little dude, I'm so glad you came. I hope you guys didn't just sit here while Granny got, like, kidnapped. What happened here? Where's my mom? Mr. B, he came and took them and burnt down the lighthouse. What the hell was you guys doing when it happened? Man, burnt down the lighthouse. We went for, I don't believe you for a second. What, you just come back and start playing music? I bet y'all didn't even move. We went for a stroll and came back only to see him flying away with them. Whatever, so you let Mr. B steal my granny. That ain't gonna sit well with me. I think there's a note over there. You might want to read it. You think there's a note over there. You are one useless POS. That's all I'm gonna say. What? Let me see this letter. What does it say? Dear pals, stole your mom. 5 rubles. Rubies. Or else. Meet at Oak Path. Okay, it says mum. Why does she have testicles? I don't understand that. Something I'm missing here. Anyway, we gotta meet at the car path. Oh, I thought it said... Is it Oak Path or car path? It looks like car path, but we're in the forest, so it might be Oak Path. I don't know. What do you think? We'll find out later, I'm sure. So our grandmom has been stolen... And we just received a map. Wait, what happened? Okay, that's the letter. Can we go inside the lighthouse? No. All right, let's get out of here. We got to go to the car path or the oak path. Okay, I'm going to guess it's probably the oak path. What you think? All right. Let's find our way up. Ooh, there we go. Okay, we got to go here. Got a little drawing. Oh, it's probably oak path because there's a bunch of trees right there. All right, we gotta save Granny and our father. So our whole family is being kidnapped by Mr. B, and he is a son of a B. What is that? Literally, what is that? Is this a boss? What am I supposed to do exactly? This is so weird. Okay, well I'm gonna start hitting it. I'm not gonna just keep waiting around here. Whoa! Woo! Alright, how do we hit him? I thought we had to hit him in the eyeballs. Ew, his pants are down. Ew! we have to like swat him in the dick when his pants come down. It's cute, I get it. It's a little bit weird. He is going full rage. Okay, I don't know why he's turning red just then, but... Alright, we gotta avoid this like the plague. Why is he making that face? He looks like, I don't know, constipated or like he's enjoying himself a little bit too much. Oh, he's wiggly. He's getting wiggly. Wiggly and jiggly. Come on, drop your pants down. Oh, we gotta do it. I thought we were waiting. Okay, so we gotta drop his pants, and then after that we can attack him to do damage. Otherwise, it's not doing any damage. All right, drop the pants. Hit him in the groin. Hit him in the grundle. The groinage, the groinal region. Okay. Oh, we ain't even worried about this. All right, we should worry now. It's coming. Hey, can I hit that? Oh, we broke it. Ow! God dang it. Oh, what? You're happy? What? Knock your pants off. Pants down. Hit him. Come on. One more hit. Yeah! Woo! We got it. Oh my god. The animation is priceless. I love it. Absolutely love it. Hi, Granny. So that's how she says thanks? What in the fresh hell? Zombie cats! No. Zombie cats. I can't move. Oh my god, zombie cats. Alright, so we're at a new level. Wow, Mr. B is really super not cool. Yeah, he's not. Looks like we're trapped in this pirate prison, pals. Huh? It looks like we're trapped in this pirate prison, pals. We have to escape somehow. Okay, so we gotta try to escape from prison. Okay, we just have to hit the right button. Oh, right button and B. What is that, actually? Do I really need to hit the right button? No, that's not doing anything. Huh? Oh, up there, duh. What does the right button do? Nothing. Why is it showing that? That's weird. Oh, it's like a chain reaction. Look at that. That's cool. Well, I still don't know how to get out of here. Oh, wow, that's awesome. Oh, cool. We're out. Oh, video games. Let's play some video games. Woo! Huh? Wait. He's flying on a bee. He's flying on a little bee. So cute. Woo! Buzz. Busy. Oh. What is this sound effects? What is my life right now? What do we... Oh, no. I didn't want to stop. I tried to hit one of the buttons. I hit X and it. I just want to see what happened. All right, let's go. Woo! Yeah! Woo! Oh! Okay, where do we gotta go? All the way down here? Uh-oh. Is that our father or our grandpa? I don't know what voice to do for this guy, so I'm not gonna do one. Papa Rock, thank goodness I found you. You've been captured and being held prisoner by Mr. B. That's kind of random. I didn't realize he was captured. You and that kid are always getting into trouble. Come on, let's see if we can get you all out. Okay. So leave it up to Papa Blocks. This is cute. This is just like us and our father. He's got a hat as well. You there, release those adventurers at once, or else I will kick you with my small twiggy legs. Meow? Meow? Meow, 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 meow. Don't try that on me. Oh, don't try that on with me. I know you can talk. Oh well, it was worth a shot. Sorry, old bean. Under strict orders from Mr. B, don't you know? No, I didn't know. Every pirate zombie cat has his price. What's it going to cost me? I have savings. Okay. Oh, now you're speaking my language, dear boy. Tell you what. I'll look the other way while they escape, but it will cost you 5 rubies. What's everybody's all about the rubies? Trying to steal my rubies. I don't have 5. I have 1. 5 rubies? That's my entire life savings. Aww. You saved 5 rubies his whole life. Can't be helped, old chum. 5 rubies is the cost. Pay or your friends rot in jail. That's sad. Fine, I'll pay. Just let them go. You got it. Well, that's not fair. Stupid zombie cat. So he just lets me go? And that's it? Thanks, Pops. You kids have gotten into trouble for the last time. Uh-oh, he's getting pissed. Sorry, Papa Rock. We owe you big time. You sure do. Those rubies were my life savings. You aren't going anywhere until you pay me back. Come on now, let's go back to my castle. The man's only got 5 rubies to his name, but he's got his own freaking castle. You'll be safe there and you can work to repay me. What, a castle is like a dime a dozen in this place? Demo over. Thanks for playing. This was absolutely amazing. I cannot wait for the rest of this game to come out. Oh, I'm actually kind of sad that it's ending already. I want to play more. Anyway, it says, you've just had a tiny taste, just a taste. A taste test of the Adventure Pals. Full game includes. So we're going to have 5 different areas, 25 levels, boss, towns, mini games, shops, and more. 10 hours, 10 plus hours of gameplay. I hope there's 100 hours plus of gameplay. You should give us, like, ability to level up to, like, 100. You should make, like, other characters with different abilities. This could be a full, all-out, like, I don't know, almost RPG kind of game if you wanted to. RPG, like, 2D platformer with freaking giraffes in it. I love it. Anyway, I really look forward to the rest of this game coming out. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, don't forget to leave me a like down below. And also, if you're not subscribed to the channel and you'd like to subscribe for some more 2D platformers and other fun games, then please do subscribe. And also, if you have any comments, please leave as many comments as you like in the comment section below, because I look forward to hearing from you. Anyway, this has been GameGar. I hope you're having a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!